First Station of the Cross. The stations of the cross are 14 stops along the road that is believed that Jesus took on the way to his crucifixion. Each is numbered with a Roman numeral and a sign marking it as part of the Via Dolorosa, Latin for Way of Sorrows. The first of these is located at the Chapel of the Flagellation at the Franciscan Monastery in the Old City.